The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. And...
man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. Whoa, it looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
The champion walking toward the ring with that signature look of confidence.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 480 pounds, Finn Bálor and Luke Gallows, the club! And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods, Big E, the new day.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And we're underway with Xavier Woods is looking for a new dawn while ending the day of his WWE foe here.
Oh boy, there's definitely a big fight feel for this one. All of these guys want to leave here as tag team champions.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
Regardless, everyone knows what Xavier Woods can do. We'll have to see if he's on his A game tonight.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace, and in that tradition,
He seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
I know it's early, but he and his partner really seem to be clicking tonight, Michael.
I predict that he'll be able to make the most of any mistakes their opponents make and leave this contest victorious.
So damaging.
Xavier Woods' superior intellect, superb conditioning, and unique way of combining speed with air attacks makes him difficult to...
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen? Boom!
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
Working the midsection there.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now. King, earlier you talked about Xavier Woods' variety of skills and something that impresses me just as much as his strikes and acrobatics is his knowledge of different holds and submissions. Woods is highly educated in the art of submission wrestling.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Falter. An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Finn Bálor covers. Champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
You know, there are few competitors as loyal as this one, Cole. But whether or not that loyalty will lead to a win, that's a completely different story.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Oh, there's some good contact by Xavier Woods. Luke Gallows goes down hard. Woods might want to focus more on this match in the crowd. Back in the ring now. Finn Bálor tags in.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Champ may be on his last leg here.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
You said
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got it. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Hey, Xavier Woods shows some clever offense here. And look at Woods. Hey, look at him sneak one in.
Two.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Nice reversal.
Finn Bálor smells blood, folks.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Finn Bálor sensing the chance here.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
There's some good contact there. But my God, his body's been through hell. And his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The challenger in some big trouble here. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Finn Bálor going high risk. Look at Finn Bálor making his move.
No! Nobody home!
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
You don't see that move every day. And now with a boost of steam is Finn Bálor. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. See new tag team champions come out of here tonight.
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Bálor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Finisher. This match might be over.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. What a counter that was. To the outside. rings where anything can happen and usually does.
Yeah, and usually happens to our announce table. You better move your crown, King. Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
Four.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Two. He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup. He gets out of trouble there. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Big E is on the attack. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, Big E taking control.
Yeah, this is about to be over because here comes. Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing. And Big E